operate individually. You can control the port side, the left side engine, or the starboard side, right side. It's also used as it's going to retrieve the base when the launch into the water. Connecting points right here. You got one right here, one on the other side. You're going to have some tie ropes, and that's what connects to the bay to be pushed around and maneuver around. The rafting, it could be in a rafting or a full enclosure. If it's a full enclosure, obviously you need more bolts out there. And it just all depends on the size of the crossing. Usually we'll have, if they have boats, that they could just swap out so they don't have to. That way they maintain the same amount of boats in the water. They could just have another boat ready, drop it in, retrieve this one, and that way they can.
Barangay, get ready. Land.
The ones that are already just the jacket that goes over.